One of the most popular videos on my channel is about installing the ArcOS operating system on the R36S console. It's a step-by-step guide for those who use Apple computers. Everything was fine until the manufacturers of the R36S console changed some parts, specifically the screen. Now, installing ArcOS has become much more confusing and difficult. That's why I decided to make a new video with an update step-by-step guide on how to install ArcOS on the R36S console using a macOS computer. But before we start, I'd like to ask you to like this video and subscribe to the channel. First, let's imagine that, like you, I've just bought a brand new console. After that, I got a good new SD card to install the ArcOS operating system on it. For more details on which SD card is best to choose, you can check out this video. The link is in the description box. Now, you need to format the new SD card to the exFAT format. You can do this using Disk Utility in the Applications folder. I select the disk I need and format it. As you can see, the process is pretty simple. Now, I need to find out the screen version installed on my device. To do this, I remove the SD card from the first slot and insert it into the computer. Then you need to go to the screen version determination page and upload the DTB file from the SD card. More details are written here in the instructions below. Look for the DTB file on your SD card's boot partition. My console has the original screen from the first badges, but in your case, it might have a different screen, panel 4, remember your screen version. By the way, you can find the link to this webpage in the description box. I also made a detailed installation guide in my Telegram channel, go ahead and subscribe. And before we continue, please like and subscribe to the channel. And leave a comment. This helps me promote the channel. Also, you can click the bell icon so you don't miss any new videos. Thank you for your attention. Let's continue. The next step is to download the ArcOS operating system archive for the R36S console. Make sure to choose the operating system that matches your console screen, which we just identified. I left the link to this website in the description box. Go ahead and download the latest version of ArcOS. Let's unzip this archive. For this, I'll need an app like the Archiver or Keka. If you don't have one of these apps installed, you can download either one using the link in the description box. I'll unzip the downloaded file. Now we have the file to install the ArcOS operating system. Great! Now, I open the Terminal app, which is in the Applications folder under Utilities. You need to follow the instructions carefully here. Make sure your newly formatted SD card is inserted into the card reader, which should be connected to your computer. In the terminal window, type this command. By the way, all the commands we'll be using to install ArcOS can be found in the description box or on my Telegram channel. You should see several connected disks in the list. Among them, find your SD card, which should be listed as Dev Disk 3. In my case, it's disk 3, but for you, it could be disk 2, disk 4, or another number, remember it. Now we need to unmount the SD card. To do this, type this command in the terminal. Here, you need to replace the disk number with your own. Now it's time to write the operating system that we unzipped under the SD card. To do this, type this command in the terminal. Then, drag the unzipped ArcOS file into the terminal window. This will automatically enter the file path. Now we complete the command. And don't forget to enter your disk number. Press Enter, type your password and press Enter again. The process has started. By the way, if you get this error after pressing Enter, don't worry. Just remove the last part of the command. The command should now look like this. In this case, the installation will run in the background, and you'll need to wait for it to finish. Once the installation process is complete, close the terminal window. Now safely eject the SD card. I am inserting the SD card into the R36S console. The second SD card with the game collection is not inserted into the console at this time. Check this. Now I am turning on the console. The installation process has begun and will take several minutes. The device will be rebooted twice as it expands the NTFS partition and converts it to XFAT to fill the rest of the microSD card. After the emulation station menu appears, the device is ready to use. As you can see, I was able to install ArcOS on my console right before your eyes. Now you can use this SD card to add games to it, or you can insert the second SD card and switch to it in the Options menu. The console will automatically prepare the second SD card for adding games. For more details on how to copy games to the SD card and where to find new games, you can watch these two videos. Be sure to check them out. The links to these videos are in the description box. Now you're ready to play on the stable ArcOS firmware good SD card.
I certainly hope you know what you're doing.
Not that I wish to imply you have been sleeping on the job. So wake up, Mr. Freeman. Wake up and smell the ashes.
I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to the channel. I wish you pleasant nostalgia and successful completion of your favorite games.